For a disorder that is so common, it is also surprisingly hidden.
Researchers have estimated that 1 in 5 people have dyslexia.
And Planet Word is a museum in D.C. shedding light on the disorder during National Dyslexia Awareness Month.
But we're hoping that the installation might dispel some of the myths about dyslexia and give people a peek inside what it's like for somebody with dyslexia.
For example, someone who has dyslexia would have just as easy a time talking to you as I am right now. But if they had to read and sound out a word like gymnast, it might take them a lot longer than it took me, because the parts of their brains that sound out words and recognize new words are just a little slower. Most people don't know how dyslexia affects people.
Dyslexia is not attached to intelligence.
And how those struggling with it want to be understood.
I'm so excited that this is coming more to public notice and people will learn more about it.
People with dyslexia are trying 158,000%.
DC is now helping students to learn the way that works best for them. All kindergartners and first graders are getting screened for dyslexia or troubles with reading.
Statistics have shown that if you catch a child with dyslexia and work with them by third grade, that you will have eliminated most of, or a lot of, the disability.
Jesse Schwartz, CNS TV News.